Hello, hello, see. Hello. My name is Renette Upson Bush. I am the CEO and founder of Next Level Chicks, where I push you on purpose for the purpose of walking in your purpose and your destiny. And tonight, I am here for part two. Hey, Nasanya, part two of preparing for my next level, okay? And this is a three-part series with a bonus Q&A. So we started yesterday and we will be here. Hey, Lynn, we will be here through Thursday. So I just thank you all for joining me, whether you're joining live or you catch the replay. This is something that is going to help you to prepare for where it is you want to go in reference to your next level. If you were here last night, I'm sure you got the fire because we really just laid it out and did what we needed to do to set this thing off and prepare for the next level. So if you were here last night, hey everybody that's joining me, thank you. As you join, if you will go ahead and like or love, push that like or love button. And then also at this time, go ahead and share it out. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the love and the hearts. So go ahead, like, love, share. Okay, and I want you all to make sure that you're engaged and you're getting something out of it. Hopefully you got your, hey Melanie, hey Kevin, hey Nasanya, hey Cynthia, hey Lynn. Hopefully you got your pen and pad out and you are ready to take notes and hopefully you did some homework last night. You printed out the workbook and everything because that workbook gives you, let me see if I thought I had it today. Oh, I didn't bring it today. But that workbook gives you some pre-work to do. So if you were here last night, go ahead and so you were here last night and you're here tonight, put a two in the comments. And if it's your first time that you're here watching this series, in the comments so I can know who's here. So again, if you're here for the first time, a one. If this is your second night, put a two in the comments. So a lot of you all might be wondering why I created this series. And I created this series to help you to see what is possible for your future and give you insight on how to prepare for your next level. Because what is happening is, unprecedented right now in the world. And, some people are stuck. Some people are feeling like they can't move forward. They can't get ahead on their dreams. But it is possible when you prepare for the next level. So, again, I want to make sure that you all are understanding that you can prosper in this time when you prepare for your next level. So yesterday, I want to just do a little recap. We talked about the state that we're in. We talked about where you are and the state that you're in. A lot of people know that because of the pandemic and because of the protests, the worldwide protests and stuff, they may feel scary that might have stopped their dreams. We talked about that. But a lot of people understand before this ever happened, they had issues and problems that were keeping them from going to that next level. Okay, so last night when we talked, we started talking about how you can gain control over your mind, your emotions, and your spirits. We talked about coming out from that situation because you have to come out of it in order to go to your next level. And we talked about positioning yourself to win because you are born for greatness and you must position yourself to win. So we talked about that as well. And we talked about get up and get it. So whatever your dreams are, whatever your goals are, it is time for you to get up and get it. So tonight, we're going to add to that and we're going to talk about who you are. Remember, that was my last question. Who are you really? So we're going to talk about who you are and where you want to be. Who you are and where you want to be. In order to really go where you need to go, I'm going to try to take you to a place to understand that you must know who you are because we talked about that last night. That's very, very important because when you don't know who you are, anybody can come up and they can tell you something different that's not true. And then you'll fall into it and then you will never reach your dreams or your highest goals. So you need to know who you are. Now that you understand, you must ask yourself, again, who are you? Where do you want to be? Where do you want to be in the next month? Where do you want to be in the next 6 months? Where do you want to be in the next year? And even the next 5 years? I want y'all to, you know, go after this live and put these answers down, because you need to know where you're going and you need to write it down. And I've already told y'all, if it is not written, it is not real. So now I'm going to ask y'all a question. Where do you place most of your focus? Do you place it on the past, the present, or the future? Put in the comments, do you place most of your focus on the past, the present, or the future? Very important as to where you place your focus. So take a moment, think about it. Do you really focus on the past? Do you focus on the present or the future? Put it in the comments, okay? Past, present, or future. Good. Thank you, thank you, thank you for putting that in. And thank you all that are joining me. Go ahead and share this out. So what I want to tell you tonight is, we need to make sure that we are focusing on the present. We need to make sure that we're focusing on the now. Why? Because staying stuck in the past cannot serve us. Whatever has happened in the past is done. So it's no need to stay there. We need to make sure that we learn the lesson and we move forward. So if we've learned the lesson, then we can move forward so we can get a blessing later on. And it does not serve you to stay there. We need to understand that focusing on our future, we should be focusing on our future. But in order to focus on our future, we must focus on our now, okay? We must focus on our present. Because when we focus on our present, it gives us time to prepare and plan for our future. And we must plan for our future. And in order to plan for our future, that's going to help us to get where it is we are trying to get. That's going to help us to know where we are going. And we must know, again, the title of this series today is, who am I and where am I going? Where do I want to be? So when we focus on the now, the vision, we talked about the vision. When we have a vision, we get a glimpse of, you know, how beautiful your life will be, how prosperous you will be, how you will have everything you want. You will live in happiness, joy, peace. We think about that vision. But before we actually can get to the vision, y'all know there is a story before the vision. There is a story before the glory. So where we want to be, we must get through the story part. So I'm going to help you to understand how to get through the story. Hey, Angel. Hey, Sonia. Thank y'all for coming on. So as we get to where we want to be, we need to prepare for the possibilities. We must prepare for the possibilities, and you must understand that you are becoming. So put in the comments that I'm becoming. Put in the comments that I'm becoming. Because I want everybody to understand that you are becoming. In order to get to where you want to be, you must know who you are and who you are becoming. Because if you don't know who you are, again, anybody can step up in your life and tell you that you can't do this, you can't do that. So you must understand who you are and who you're becoming in order to get where you got to go. So right now, I want you to understand two powerful words, and I want you to put in the comments, I am. I am. You must understand that after I am, you can put in powerful things to talk about who you are, so that when things come up, you will know for yourself that I am who I say I am. I am worthy. I am loved. I am beautiful. I am the head and not the tail. I am walking in wealthy places. I am confident. I am grateful. I am successful. You must be able to say and know all of these things as you're going to where you are trying to get to. Where are you trying to get to? You must know who you are so you can get where you gotta go. Because see, when you don't know, again, when you don't know, anybody can tell you and anybody can stop you and derail your dreams. You need to do this, the I am. This is your homework. I want y'all, now that you put I am in the comments, go after this live, after this session, and write down 50 statements of I am, of who you are, so you can know who you are. And I want you to put that on your wall. You can make it pretty. You can decorate it or whatever. Some of you all may have done this before, but the more you do it, the more you look at it, the more you believe it, so that when things come against you, you are ready. Now, I want you to put this up there. And when you put it up there, I want you to say it. I want you to speak it out of your mouth. I want you to know that you know that you know who you are. Because see, when you don't know who you are, then you can't stand up when the opposition comes against you. Because when you decide that I have a vision and you go towards that vision, do you understand that there will be opposition? I need you to understand. Soon as you declare you have a vision, you have a goal, you have some dreams, you're getting ready to get some opposition. And I need you to understand that you must be prepared and ready to fight. I gotta fight. Put that in the comments. I have to fight. Because when you understand that you have to fight, you understand that I gotta go back to who I am. And I have to know who I am and whose I am. So when you say I am, you will know exactly who you are, and you will be able to reiterate over and over. As you say it, you start to believe it, and it will start to happen. So when you announce your dream and you understand who you are and where you are going, the enemy also hears you. He hears you. But see, when you know who you are, you don't get caught up in that. When he hears you, that's when all hell breaks loose. The naysayers, they try to come out. They try to keep you stuck. They try to keep you where you are, and things start to go against what you said and who you think you are. But when you know that you know who you are and you have all those I am statements, you will be able to move forward. And anything that comes against you, this is the season of open mouth. This is open mouth season. Put that in the comments. Open mouth season. Because when you learn to open your mouth and speak against everything that comes against you, you will be able to get where you gotta go no matter what. Nothing will stop you. Open mouth season. You gotta open your mouth. And let me tell y'all, I always talk about put your mouth on it, but when I'm talking about put your mouth on it and it's open mouth season, when you know who you are, you will open up your mouth. Many people have been silenced. Many people have been voiceless. They've been told who they aren't. They've been told where they can't go, who they can't be. And so they stood back and they didn't understand who they really were. But when you get those I am statements and you able to open your mouth, you able to voice who you are, you will shut down all of the naysayers, all of the negativity, all the devil is trying to do to you. You will shut it down. So this is an open mouth season. So I need your mouth open on what it is you want to do, on what it is you want to do, where it is you want to go, how you want to go. When you open up your mouth, you can have what you say. So this is open mouth season. And you need to understand, as you open up your mouth, you are preparing yourself to go to the next level. And as you prepare yourself to go to the next level, as you have opened your mouth, people will start to look at you and look like you crazy, especially in this season while things are happening and it's not looking good. When you open your mouth to speak things that are not as though they are, people might say, oh, she got too much going on. Oh my God, why is she saying that? She's so crazy. That ain't gonna never happen. See, but when you open your mouth to speak against what they're saying, you are calling these things in because you know where you want to go. You're preparing for your next level. Do you understand that? When you understand that you are a queen, that you are a king, you're not going to sit back and keep quiet when you know that you have someplace you are going. Where are you trying to go? You need to open your mouth so that you can get there. When you know who you are from the beginning, I said, who are you and where are you trying to go? See, when you're trying to get there, you got to open your mouth, because if you don't open your mouth, the devil will continue to attack you. And you can't allow that to happen. You are a queen. You are a king. You are the star. You are a shining star. And every time you open your mouth, you are opening up the atmosphere to give yourself what you want. Where do you want to be? You know how you get there? You open your mouth. Understand that as you open your mouth, the devil sees you. He sees you. And guess what? He knows that greatness is on you. So that's why you got to open your mouth to defeat what it is he is trying to do. You can't let what he has going on stop you. Open your mouth. This is open mouth season. So when you open your mouth, you won't be stopped. Your star will stand out. You will continue to shine and you will reach the place where you are supposed to be when you prepare for where you're going by opening your mouth, by doing what you're supposed to do, by saying what you want to see and moving towards it. You got to execute. You got to say it. So when you say it over and over and over, I am. And you open your mouth during this open mouth season, you're going to move to the place and space that God has called you for. And understand, see, during this time, during this season, and even before, have you noticed that you've been under attack? Are you noticing that you've been under attack? If you've been under attack and you have recognized, put one in the comments. Put a one. See, I need to tell you something and why you are under attack and why it's very important to where you're going for you to open your mouth. Because if you don't open your mouth and go where you say what you need to say, you won't be able to go where you need to go. If you are under attack and you know that, put a one in the comments because I need to let you know why you're under attack. You know why you're under attack? Let me tell you right now. Because you are a threat. You are a threat to the darkness that the devil is trying to spread. You are a threat to where you are trying to go. You are a threat. You are a threat. Where you trying to go, the people around you, they don't want you to go there. They don't want you to get there. The devil does not want you to get there. You are a threat. You are that star, you are that queen, you are that king. And let me tell you, when you are a star, when you are a threat and people recognize that, they will attack you. If you think about sports and you think about Brett Favre, he is one of the top quarterbacks in the United States in the NFL. When you think about LeBron James, one of the top basketball players in the world, do you understand that when they get the ball, people double up, triple up, they forget about everybody else and they start attacking them. They start guarding them. They start being on top of them. Why? Because they are a threat. So that's why you under attack, because you a threat, because you have purpose and you have destiny and you must prepare for that by opening your mouth. When you open your mouth to say what it is you want to see and you keep saying it, then you will start executing. When you close your mouth, you give the devil room to do whatever he wants to do, to run rampant, to go all over the place. And you don't want to do that. You want to open your mouth. Understand again, this is open mouth season. So when you see that you have been attacked over and over and over, that's because you have purpose. That's because you have destiny. That's because you are somebody. That's because you have some place that you're supposed to be going. So where is it that you're supposed to be going? You need to understand who you are and whose you are and where you're trying to go so that you can move forward. When you understand this, you can continue to move forward and you don't allow the things that you see to stop you because you're prepared for the next level. You prepared. And then when you understand that I'm the star, not in a haughty way, but you're the star that God called to come to the fruition, to come to the front, from the back to the front. You are that star. You are that queen. You are that king. And so that's why you must open up your mouth so you can get the things you want and prepare for your next level. Because when you understand where you're going, when you understand who you are, you don't allow people to handle you the way they used to handle you. You're not just, oh, that's just Katrine. Oh, that's just Cynthia. You don't let people handle you like that anymore. You understand who you are. You understand whose you are. And you understand where you're going. Again, I said, where do you want to be from the beginning? We talked about the vision. We talked about where you want to be. And if you really want to get there, you got to claim this open mouth season. So you can prepare for your next level. As you open your mouth to say the things you want to say the things you want to see, those things will happen. As you start to open your mouth, you'll begin to understand with those I am statements who you are. You will start to understand your worth. You will start to understand that you have value. And you will be on the way to where you want to be. You will be on the way to your greatness. Greatness never comes easy. You must come out of your comfort zone. You must come out and learn all that you can learn so that you can get where you want to be. Did y'all hear me at the beginning? I said, where do you want to be? Who are you? We got to prepare for our next level. And if we keep our mouth closed, if we stay in comfort zones, if we don't try to learn all we can learn, you cannot get where it is you want to be. If you don't open up your mouth and say who you are and whose you are, then people can stand all over you, walk all over you. You got to understand where you're going, who you are, and what you need to do so that you can get there. And the biggest thing is opening your mouth. The next thing, or the next part of that, is you must understand there are certain things you have to do. You have to practice self-discipline in order to move ahead to where you're trying to go. You must use strategic thinking. You must learn to pivot in this season. Because if you don't learn to pivot, you're going to get caught up. See, as things happen and you know who you are and you open your mouth during the season, you will learn to pivot. You will learn to discipline yourself. You will learn to use the strategic thinking that is necessary to take you to your next level. You will learn to bounce back. No matter what people say, you will learn to bounce back because you will have the resiliency because you open your mouth. It's open mouth season. It's time for you to open your mouth. Don't stand back and let people tell you what you can't do. Don't let people tell you who you can't be. It's open mouth season. And it's time for you to go where it is you want to go. When you understand that you can open your mouth and get everything you want. Because when you open your mouth, you're not going to just talk. That's going to help you to move forward. That's going to help you to prepare. When you practice self-discipline, when you learn to think strategically, when you learn to pivot, when you learn to bounce back and be resilient, and then you understand that you have the victory. You understand that. So I just want to give you a few more tips on what you need to do as you get ready to prepare to go where you want to be. As you acknowledge who you are and decide that I got to go somewhere different to be who I want to be and to go where I want to go, I got to go somewhere different. Hey, Estella, I'm going somewhere different. You're not going to stay in the place you've been. You're going somewhere different. I'm going somewhere different. So when you understand that you are going somewhere different, you are ready. And I want to tell you some steps you can take so you can go to that different place. I want to tell you. As you get ready to go to your next level, the first thing I need you to do, when you understand who you are and that you're getting ready to go somewhere, the first thing you need to do is believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Number one, believe in yourself. Number two, you need to take responsibility for your vision. You cannot wait for somebody to give it to you. Hey, as y'all are joining, like and share for me, please. Like and share. You need to take responsibility for your vision and your dreams and your next level. But you gotta prepare. See, these are the things to help you prepare. When you take responsibility, that means you're going to do everything you need to do to get to your next level. You need to stand up for yourself. So as you have come up with these I am statements, as you have learned to practice this open mouth season, you're going to stand up for yourself. You're going to stand up for yourself and go to your next level. When you understand, number four, you're going to go all out no matter what. Nothing, nobody, no thing is going to stop you. You're going to go all out because you understand who you are, you understand whose you are, and you understand it's open mouth season. So when people saying stuff, when you feel down, when you feel out, you have that I am list, and you go ahead and you open your mouth during this open mouth season. It's open mouth season. The next thing you're going to do during this season, you're not going to listen to negative opinions. So you're not going to listen to negative opinions because you know that you're going somewhere. And when you listen to the negativity, when you stay around that negativity, it can get you stuck. Let that negativity fuel you. You not listening to it. You not caught up in it. But you know that the haters make you greater. You know that the haters motivate you. And they motivate you to move to your next level. The next thing is never, ever accept no. Hey, everybody that's joining me, share it out. Never, ever, ever accept no. As you're going on your journey to prepare for your next level, you will hear many no's. You will have many closed doors. Many people will turn on you. Many people that you thought were going to do something for you and be there for you, they will tell you no. But guess what? You got to keep going. You got to keep opening your mouth during this season. That's why you know that I am worthy. I am confident. I am deserving. I am going to my next level. Open mouth season. You going to keep opening up your mouth. You going to keep opening up your mouth. Know that you need to find mentors during this season. Because during this season, it's difficult. It's hard. You don't know everything. And so you need to get some direction. You need to get some direction on where you're going. Find you a mentor. Find you a mentor. Yes, haters make you greater. People will switch up on you quick, but you have to keep going. You have to keep going. And how you go, keep going, find a mentor. Find a coach. Find you some like-minded people that can help you to move forward. The next thing is know that your difference makes a difference. Know that your difference makes a difference. Know that your difference makes a difference. Never stop running towards your dreams. Never stop running towards your dreams. When you learn to believe in yourself, take responsibility for your dreams, stand up for yourself, you go all out, you don't listen to negativity, you get away from that, accept no for an answer. You find you some mentors. You know that your difference makes a difference. You never stop running for your dreams. And the last thing is you open up your mouth. Open up your mouth. I said this is open mouth season. We declaring this is open mouth season. When you understand that this is open mouth season, you can understand where you are going. And nothing and nobody gonna stop that. Nothing and nobody. I already told you, you a threat. Understand, you wondering why is all this happening to me? You a threat. You a threat. People don't want to see you get ahead. Not the people that's really, that's your frenemies. People that see you going somewhere that know, oh, that's just Estella. That's just Angel. That's just Verba. See, they don't want you to get where you got to go. That's why you got to open up your mouth so you can do what God has called you to do. And go where he's called you to go. Open mouth season. It starts today. Open up your mouth so that you. Yes, ma'am. I see you, Angel. You a threat. Okay? A threat. All of you all. If you have people attacking you, understand that you under attack. And you're a threat. I just gave y'all some keys, some real nuggets of how to move forward. You got to keep that vision. And the main thing you got to do is open up your mouth in this season. See, you have been quiet for too long. And when you don't learn to open up your mouth, you can't move forward. Part of the problem of why you have felt like you are behind on your dreams, because you just kept staying under attack, letting people attack you. You didn't open your mouth so that you could move forward. It's open mouth season, and you have got to open up your mouth. When you open up your mouth, that prepares you to move forward. That prepares you for the possibilities. As you continue to say, as you continue to say, as you continue to claim the open mouth season, and you say who you are, I am, you're going to be able to move forward. You're going to be able to see your dreams. You're going to be able to go to the next level. This thing was titled, Who Are You? I ask you, who are you? Who are you? Who do you want to be? And where are you going? Where do you want to be? Where are you going? You know how you get there? Open up your mouth. When you open up your mouth, you open up the possibilities. So again, I just gave y'all some steps to move forward to your next level, to prepare for your next level. You got to go all out. You got to outwork. Outwork everybody. Outwork what they saying. Work, be the hardest worker around. You got to do your thing. Open your mouth. The more you open your mouth, the more you going to do what you say. You hear it over and over, and you're going to move forward. You're going to move forward. It's time. It's time to go to your next level. Everybody, if you didn't put in the comments, put this open mouth season. If you've been voiceless, if you've been held back, if you've been silenced, it's time to open up your mouth. It's time to go to your next level. It's time to understand this. It's time. It's your time. It's your turn. It's time for purpose. It's time for destiny. It's time for you to go everywhere that you want to go, to have everything that you want to have. I am the head and not the tail. I am the top and not the bottom. I am over and not under. I am a blessing to this world. I am a winner. I am victory. It's open mouth season. So who you are, you got to know that. So I am. Those two powerful words, that's a part of your open mouth statement. Open up your mouth in this season so that you can go where you want to go and be who you want to be. Who are you? I am. Understand those two words. Open up your mouth and use them. Where are you going? When you open up your mouth, you will be able to go where you want to go. When you prepare for it, when you prepare for your next level, it's time. I am prepared for my next level. You got to be prepared. If you're ready to prepare and you've enjoyed this over these last 2 days, I want you to get ready to come in and join me for this 6-week boot camp, preparing for my next level. This is just the start. It's time for you to prepare. It's time for you to get around a community of people that are going to uplift you, that are going to help propel you to go to the next level. When you sit in the circles of people that are jealous of you, people that are the naysayers, I told you, you're a threat. And when you understand that you're a threat, you gotta be guarded. You got to get from under attack. Guard yourself. Open up your mouth. Get in a community where you're going to be protected. Get in a community where you're going to be able to be prepared to go to your next level. So I invite you all to go to your next level. I don't know if I put it in the comments or not, but I'm going to put the link for... All right, Sonya, registered and ready. Yes, ma'am. We got to get registered and ready. We got to prepare for our next level. I'm not sure if I put it in the comments. I'm going to see. Let me go put this in. Let me see if I can put it in the comments. Y'all need to get ready. Y'all got to prepare. It's time for our next level. It's time for us to do the things we need to do. It's time, like I said yesterday, to do the things that others won't so we can have what they don't. It's time for open mouth season. Open up your mouth so that you can go to your next level. I'm going to put the link in the comments, and we getting ready to, hey, Baruti, how you doing? Hey, Katrine. Hey, Sonya. Hey, Betty. Hey, Sabrina. Hey, Shantae. Hey, Estella. Hey, everybody. Thank y'all for joining me. If you have not shared this out, please make sure you share this out. Please, because somebody needs this. Somebody has been silenced. Somebody has been letting their voice be muzzled. Somebody has let their voice just stay quiet when they need to open up. And it's time for y'all to open up. It is open mouth season. It's here. It's time. It's time to prepare. It's time to get going so that you can go where it is you want to be. That was the first question I said. Who are you and where do you want to be? When you open up your mouth and you do those steps that I talked about, you can be where you want to be. You can go where you want to go. I'm trying to get the link in the comments right now. Make sure that you like this. Make sure that you shared it. I'm getting ready to put the link in the comments right now so that you can go ahead and sign up. We will be here again tomorrow at 8 o'clock. There are participant incentives. Those people that have been here those days on the last day for Q&A, I will be taking questions to help you. If you had any questions about what has been going on and the things that I've said, I will be able to answer those for you. So make sure that you write your questions down. A lot of you all have signed up for the workbook and y'all got it. Hopefully you're doing the pre-work and you're doing what you need to do because it's your time to go to your next level. You just got to understand that you have to prepare for it. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. I can't say that enough. I'm getting ready to put this in the comments, the link, so that y'all can go ahead and sign up. It's a payment plan. It's only $197, I think it is. $197 to be in it. It's a 6-week boot camp intensive where you're going to really be preparing for your next level. You will be starting on June 23rd, and we will go through July 28th. And this thing is going to be fire. You're going to dig deep and really prepare for your next level so that you don't have to get stuck where you are. You don't have to get held up, because you're going to learn to really open your mouth and understand who you are, whose you are, and what you need to do to go to your next level. It's your time. It's your turn to make that happen. Okay? So again, I thank y'all so much for joining me. Share it out. I'm getting ready to put the link in the comments. I'm trying to get to it right now. And I should have had that in the comments. Slipping. But anyways, open your mouth. All right? I want to make sure y'all come back tomorrow. If you've enjoyed this, throw up some stars, some hearts, some whatever. If you got something from it these last 2 days, let me see that you have gotten something from it by throwing up some hearts. Give me some feedback. I like feedback. I like to know that you're getting something out of it. Thank you for the love, the hearts, and everything that y'all have given. I appreciate. And you know why? Again, I want you to pat yourself on the back, because a lot of things are going on and y'all chose to come here during this time. Thank you for saying yes to yourself. Thank you for showing up for you. Thank you for doing what you need to do to go to your next level. That is an awesome thing. So I'm about to put this link real quick in the comments. Let me see. Go ahead and click the link, peruse, see what it is. It's going to tell you this is for if you have a dream, if you have a vision, if you have a goal, if you're behind on your dreams, it's time for you to prepare for your next level. It's that time, it's your turn, and it's time for you to do what you need to do to go to your next level. Thank y'all so much for joining. Thank y'all for sharing it out. Thank y'all, and not only share it out, let me tell you something. If you have gotten something from this series so far, talk to people about it, because a lot of times people just share stuff and people be busy. They don't really look at it. But if you did, like Shantae, you shared it out with your friend last night. Those are the things. And then when you shared it to her, you told her why she needed to watch it. I love it. Tell people why they need to come to this series and watch the replays. Write this stuff down. You got to go and do the homework so that you can move forward. All right. Every day and in every way, make sure you keep it next level. I'm trying to get to my space so I could add this to the link in the comments, and go ahead and click the link. I love to have you all. I love to impart into you all how to continue to prepare for your next level so you can win. Thank you for joining me every day and in every way. Make sure you keep it next level. And again, the link is about to be in the comments. So click the link, preview, and sign up so that you can be prepared to go to your next level. And keep opening your mouth during this season. All right? I will talk to y'all later. Thank y'all again for joining me. I appreciate you, and I love to see you here again tomorrow. Talk to y'all later. Deuces. All right, here's the link. Talk to y'all later. Just posted the link in the comments, so go ahead and preview it so that you can go ahead and jump in. I will talk to y'all later. Bye.